Here we go back with variation three. So the bow is still long, short, short, long, short, short. Check your finger and your bow hold. Okay, go back to that one, two, three. Thumb, fingers splitting the thumb and over the bow, and then pinky on top. And relaxed, one, two, three, we're there. Wrist relaxed and away, and the violin on the shoulder, not in the front. We turn our head so we can see the strings. Here we go. Up to speed. I like to, I like to.